Already seeing a lot of fans here in the Infinity Arena. Chang Yicheng, she's looking very confident out here. Looking like she's done and dusted already in this first game. Let's see though, let's not speak too soon. One to the good because of that. Nice. In this best of five match, she's off to a great start. And she does it well, as solid as a brick wall there, Chang Yicheng. Oh! An unreturnable dribbler. We're seeing already the rally's blossomed. Very aggressive here. I think she's going to have to be at her best to beat Chang Yicheng right now. And that was a nice pivot there. Oh, well, tends to even itself. What a counter that was there. 21 at the WTT Cup Finals in Singapore.
Foster
lead in what I expect to be the first half of this game. Oh, Charlie-Anne, Buna Takahashi and Sun Ying Shao at the top half of this draw. Coming into the Infinity Arena straight away.
7-6.
On the table, Duo Kem's going to want to play that line quite a lot. Brilliant.
9-8.
Oh, right in the corner. That is brilliant. Aura rings track their sleep. And you can't do it. Duo Kem rolls away.
Well, love.
Oh, slightly more fortune. Oh, what a counter one there. Two. Shallow enough on the table. I thought she was going to play it cross court. Oh, that is perfect. Oh, what a backhand. Really saw bringing it into the game. 2017 Asian champ.
Eight-five.
Just varying things a little. 5-9. Deja vu here for Duo Kem. More game points here. The Chinese Taipei is number two. Wow, so much eight spin. Ten. I mean, you could hear it was almost. Oh, the feeling from Duo Kem. Fighting for survival. She's got her back against the wall here.
Well, love.
Duo Kem. She started this game very, very well. Oh. Oh, wow. Backhand from the forehand side. And the winner gets awarded 35K.
3-6.
That was clever from Duhai Kim. Still low. She's been the bolder of the two players in terms of what she's showing out here. Nice flick down the line.
4-8. For none.
To get herself into this position.
None five.
Not any more confidence than what they already have. Nice deep recovery. You think about the finish line too early. And by too early, I mean. Oh, and it's the best rally of the match, and she secures the win. They've met 10 times before.